All right, so I pride myself here to really give you guys not just the big news, okay? Like, obviously, I want to make videos when the Habs sign somebody or trade somebody. I want to talk about it. Or even Nick Suzuki being named captain. That's what I consider the big news. But I also want to keep you guys updated on the smaller stuff that people want to know about. People want to know when guys like Juraj Slafkovský, Caden Gooley are going to be playing for the Montreal Canadiens, even in a prospect showcase. So let me tell you that tomorrow, against the Ottawa Senators, they will both be playing. That being Caden Gooley and Juraj Slafkovský against the Ottawa Senators prospects in Buffalo. That's going to be an interesting one. So let's see the tweet that the Montreal Canadiens sent out. Jean-François Hull confirme que Juraj Slafkovský et Caden Gooley joueront ce dimanche contre les espoirs des Sénateurs d'Ottawa à Buffalo. So both of them are going to be playing tomorrow, basically, is exactly what that says, honestly, which contradicts what echoed from the Devils broadcast yesterday of the game where Slafkovský wasn't playing. The tweet that Grant McKegg put out yesterday, Devils broadcaster said they were told that Slafkovský wouldn't play again in the tournament. Well, clearly that's not true, because the coach of the Habs prospect here just confirmed that both of them are going to be on the ice for the Montreal Canadiens tomorrow, which honestly, I'm so glad. Like, I know a lot of people were saying, oh, well, you know what? It's because they want to save him. They want to make sure he doesn't get hurt or he's not gassed for training camp, which starts like a few days after that. And I do understand that, but hey, it's time to ramp it up, dude. It's not time to be bubble wrapping guys and holding them like, I mean, in a storage container here. Like, it's time for them to play, time for them to get bumped around a bit, know what it's like to be in the game against guys who are honestly really fighting to get any type of chance they can in the NHL. It's great competition. Slafkovský was already bubble wrapped and like had a restraining order against him from the 2022 World Juniors. Wasn't allowed to go near the premises. He did not play in that bad boy, which Slovakia could have really used him in Mašar. But now it's time to ramp it up, okay? No more of this, oh, he's not going to play, he's got to rest up for training camp. Get going now. He's been training super hard all summer. We've seen the videos of him working out. He's been in the gym hard. It's time to hit the ice and play games. You hear hockey players say it all the time. You cannot mimic game action with anything, not with weights, not with practice, not with whatever you want, unless you're playing games. Even scrimmages, you can't mimic playing actual games against competition. It's like nothing else, seriously. So I'm happy that he's playing tomorrow, not just for my own personal gain of watching Juraj Slafkovský, and just to see that he can really play even more, because he played well in that first game. He did make a few mistakes, though. He had a few turnovers. There was some times where he didn't look the greatest, but in general, he looked good, okay? He came as advertised, but he's a project. He needs to be worked on. I want to see what he's got in his second game. Does he look as good as Owen Beck or Philip Mašar? That's what I want to see in his second game. Give him a chance here. And as far as Caden Gooley goes, this is a guy that, in my mind, he's got a shot to crack the NHL roster, especially with the departure of Romanov there. I really do think, I know Matheson's on the team now instead of Petrie. I think Caden Gooley's got a shot here to crack the Habs decor. I really do. Him and Justin Barron, we saw Barron play some games for the Habs last year. I think those are the two guys on the back end, as well as Arbor Jack guy, who are going to be vying for spots in that Habs defense. Because I think guys like David Savard, Chris Weidman, they're decent, but obviously they're just stop gaps for until guys like Gooley, Jacki, Justin Barron are ready to play full-time in the NHL. So yeah, again, small news thing. I know it's not massive, but to me, that's important to let you guys know that, hey, if you want to watch the game tomorrow, you better make sure you know that he's going to be playing, that being Juraj Slafkovský and Caden Gooley. There's a ton of Caden Gooley fans in the Montreal Canadiens fan base here. Tons of people who really, really, really want to watch this guy. And in case you were wanting to watch this, it's tomorrow at noon Eastern time. So where I am Mountain Time, it's 10 a.m. If you're in the Eastern time zone, you're in Montreal, Quebec, Toronto, Ottawa, all those places, it's going to be noon for you guys, okay? If you want to watch Slafkovský's second and final game of this prospect showcase, as well as Caden Gooley, there'll be some other really good talent there, I'm sure of it. I want to keep you guys posted on that. Make sure if you want to see more of those videos, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.